patience and you don't panic wherever you get, you're going to be a lot better at it. So you need to go and you need to practice these areas where you might get so you're comfortable and you're not unfamiliar territory where you start panicking when you get there. And there's little basic minor details that if you guys change, it'd be 100 times better. So I'm in on my single leg. Hit my shot, this guy goes sprawl on me. What usually happens when a guy sprawls? He stuffs her head or head goes to the mat. Begin extending. What extends our arms? What makes our arms go down? His leg, right? Well, what if I just loosen my lock on his leg and as he sprawls, my arms stay high in his crotch? Your arms are going to be still tight to your body. Watch this. He goes to sprawl, I'm going to let his leg go through the hole. See how high in his crotch right now? Still in a good position. Our problem is when we sprawl, we want to hold on to the leg wherever we were at. And it's going to pull us to the back.
Staying on his knees. That's hard.
As soon as I start feeling this guy sprawl, my hand that's on the knee is going to release. And it's going to create that hole for his leg to slide through. My arms are going to go right up to his butt line. So he starts to sprawl right up to his butt line. See that adjustment here? Now, I need to get back to three areas, right? Hand above the knee, head tight. Where's my shoulder got to be there? Is my shoulder behind his butt yet? It's going to be hard to finish. So as he slides through, my head's tight, my hand's above the knee. Now I got to get the shoulder. I lunge off my butt. This all looks really easy, right? When you get a match, it's going to be tough. It's not going to be this easy. But you got to be confident. You got to stay in there. You got to keep battling the position. He sprawls, my hand releases, my arms slide up. I do not drop down to two knees. This is where I get in trouble. Heavy hips, this guy's going to crush me. Keep your outside leg up. Sprawls, outside legs up. Drive into him now. Got my shoulder. Put it on the shelf. Off, get the weight off, bring it up high, start putting things together. Got it?
Yes, sir.
Ready?